missing room. Let's go to discharge. Or unloading. Come off that. Pretty smooth and straightforward work. The ship is listing, so we have to run them straight across. So that's what we're gonna be doing. One container at a time. So when the ship is listing, we're going to have to run it straight across, tier by tier. That's what they call it. Up to heavy, because if you lift up to heavy and it just automatically pull, then it's going to leave a hole in the container. And then they were like, why do you leave a hole in the container? Was that because I was trying to lift the box up and it wasn't going up? And it's all depends. I know big the hole is. Probably have to come down and write a little statement. I was like, man, I was trying to unload this and that, and that's gonna be the outcome. Just a little little bit more. And we're there. There we go. Man, it's iron to iron, so if I bump into ship crane. You can't operate, you can't do it. It's beyond your control not to bump into ship crane. Which, oops, we didn't. Took a whole lot of time because they already know the tablet is there. People tend to go to the crane and they're watching what the other person is doing. And probably the next person got a few more experience or they know to maneuver the crane. And you're there swinging, you know, oh yeah, you can do better than that guy, you can do better than that guy. He's doing a lot more than you. And then boom, you meet into accident, then what? And as long as the person trying to get a slap on yours, it all depends on how dangerous the accident is. And then you're going to be there sitting to yourself, telling to yourself, bro, man, if I didn't know, I wouldn't do this, I wouldn't do that. Man, everyone who's an operator, if you're thinking about becoming a crane operator, man, just do you. You're not in no rush with anyone. It's you and your running partner. One box at a time, that's all it takes. In a safe and manner. Safe manner. It's not all the time. You know, that 3 o'clock start hitting in, the 4 o'clock, you know, the sleep start kicking in. I was like, man. So most of the time, you're going to bump a few stuff. And that's the time you're going to be wide awake. I almost got it. You can run to center of gravity on one side. And it's going to be down, or I can put that thing. Just pinch it up, pinch up, pinch up, pinch up, and down. There we go. Lift up to see what this bad boy is doing, and it's still. So these things are called automatic shoes. So I mean, they can just, they don't really. You got quite a few shoes that automatic, which you can just. There's no lock or anything. Once it go down, you can even if it drop into the wrong hole again, I just lift it up and. And then you got someone for a shoe, which if you're locking the wrong one, you have to get someone to go and pull it. Oh, I guess he's. Okay. Yeah, we already said that container for it, but. Yeah, for real. What's the vibe? You know, the thing was ready for everybody to stop. Take a long time to see what's going on. We're clear to go down. Procedure again. Second tier. Go all the way down, but guys, that's pretty much gonna be it. You guys take care now. There's another ship passing by. Taking his own little time. Isn't that amazing? Maybe that talk about just bagging along. That's pretty much gonna be it.